Hey guys, today we are doing a review slash lyrics analysis of Ariana Grande featuring Iggy Azalea. This new song, it's not very new, it's been out for like over a month, but you know what? Better late than never. But yeah, we're gonna review slash analyze like a scientist the lyrics of the song, cause you know, why not? Let's just do this before I gotta go to the bathroom. Hey baby! Even though I hate ya, I wanna love ya. I want you, ooh ooh. And even though I can't forgive ya, I really want to. I want to, ooh ooh. So, she hates some guy, or girl. It's okay to be a lesbian, Ariana. It's fine. She can't forgive him, her, but she really wants to forgive him, her. Tell me, baby. Why can't you leave me? Cause even though I shouldn't want it, I gotta have it. I want you, ooh. Okay, kinda like a soap opera, okay. Head in the clouds, got no weight on my shoulders. I should be wiser and realize that I've got... She's about to say something important, so let's listen. One less problem without ya. I got one less problem without ya. I got one less problem without ya. I got one less. I got one less problem without ya. I got one less problem without ya. One less problem without ya. I got one less problem. So, she's got a lot of problems, obviously. But you aren't one of them, guy girl. Okay? I know you never gonna wake up. I gotta give up. But it's you, ooh. It's you. It's not him. It's not her. It's you, him, her. I know I shouldn't never call back or let you come back, but it's you, ooh. Are you getting back together? I'm already confused. Every time you touch me, okay, they're back together. And say you love me, they got back together. I get a little breathless, so he's choking her. I shouldn't want it, but you like to be choked, Ariana. We get it, it's fine. But it's you, ooh. Head in the clouds, got no weight on her shoulders. She should be wiser, and she should realize that she's got one less problem without cha, one less problem without cha, one less problem without cha, one less problem, one less problem without cha, one less problem without cha, one less problem without cha. I got one less problem. And then Iggy's gonna walk in, and she's like, it's Iggy is, what you got? Smart money betting I'll be better off without you. In no time, I'll be forgetting all about you. You saying that you know me, but you really, really, but I really, really doubt you. Understand my life is easy when I ain't around you. Iggy. So, she knows her name, obviously. Too biggie to be here stressing. No stress for this rap star. I'm thinking I love the thought of you more than I love your presence. I can relate, Iggs. And the best thing now is probably for you to exit. I'll let you go. Let you back. I finally learned my lesson. And here where it gets super fast. No half-stepping. Either you want it or you just playing. I can't believe what you're saying. There's a million yous, baby boo. So don't be dumb. I got 99 problems, but you won't be long. Like, what? That is a tongue twister. I could never be a rap star. And then it goes, and then it's like, one less problem. Head in the clouds, got no weight on my shoulders. I shall be wiser and realize that I've got, but like in a super high-pitched Mariah Carey voice, like, that wasn't even close. And then Big Sean comes stepping in again. One less problem without ya. One less problem without ya. One less problem without ya. I got one less problem. One less problem without ya. One less problem without ya. One less problem without ya. And then Ariana steps back in. She's like, one less problem. And that's the end of the song. Pretty good song. I enjoy it. So to recap, Ariana might or may not be a lesbian who likes to be choked. And Iggy Iggs knows who she is, and Big Sean likes to whisper like this. He likes to do this a lot. So yeah, I learned a lot from this song. Thank you, Big Sean. Thank you, Ariana Grande. And thank you, Iggy Azalea. You guys make an awesome trifecta trio. Props to you. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Oh, I'll give this song out of 10 stars, 9. Yeah. It's great. Not perfect. I mean, if I was in this song, it would be like 1,000 stars, but they never asked me, so 1 star off for you, Missy. But yeah, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you next video. All my social media links are below. Don't do drugs, and brush your teeth, and wear socks with your shoes, because if you don't, that is gross, and your feet are gonna, like, peel, and you're gonna get stinky, and bye! That was my Ariana Grande impression. Think she'll be pretty impressed. And don't forget to tweet this video to Ariana and Big Sean and Iggy Azalea. Because they should see this, because this is like gold. This is comedy gold. I got one less problem without you. I got a little bit broken, so I
like what?